We are going to solve three common problems in Premiere Pro editing. I have two sequences, SQ1 and SQ2. Both of them are open. I have one video and two images. Now, what I want to know is, where have I used this Excel image? So the idea is very simple. First of all, you go to this burger menu at the project level and make sure preview area is on. If it is off, you will not see the preview. If it is on, you will see the same thing here. If it is a video, you can scrub it as well. You will see details about the media item. And next to it, you will see a drop down. And that's a very useful thing, clip usage. And now, very easily, I can see this image has been used 4 times, thrice in sequence 1, once in sequence 2. So if I want to go there, simply click on it, it'll open sequence 2 and go there. And even if the sequence is closed, it's going to open it and take me to that place. Now, of course, this particular video, I have cut it so many times. So if I open this, it'll have a very long list, so not very useful. The next scenario is, I'm editing, I have some video on the timeline, I've already cut it. Now I want to go to the original video and find this exact frame. There's nothing in source monitor. In fact, source monitor is not even open. So if you go to sequence, you'll see match frame or control R. And it will open the original video in source monitor and take you to the exact frame. That's really valuable in complex projects. The third scenario is, I'm looking at a particular frame in source monitor and I want to know across all my sequences, where is this frame used? The same frame could have been used multiple times. Now, earlier we saw in the media bin, we got a nice drop down. Unfortunately, that kind of drop down is not present, or at least I don't know about it. If you know, please put it in comments. I'll also learn something. But there is a way. Go to a frame in source monitor and under sequence, you will see reverse match frame or shift R. Right now in program monitor, you can see the entire sequence. I am at 00. Now, when I press shift R, it's going to take my cursor there. And now if I come to program monitor, it's exactly the same frame. I can come back to the source frame and keep pressing shift R repeatedly, and it'll keep cycling between multiple instances of the same frame across my sequence. If I want to get an overall picture, I should zoom out so that I can see the entire sequence. Make sure I'm at the beginning in program monitor. Now go to source monitor and press shift R and now count. This is first one, second one, third one, and now it's cycling. So there are 3 instances. This works only in the currently open sequence. So right now, if I wanted to check the same thing in sequence 2, I will have to repeat the process. So go to source monitor, shift R, and now I know even here there are 3 instances. So there you have it. How to go from media and find instances in the sequence. How to go from the sequence and find the frame in original video. And from source monitor, how to find all instances across a sequence. If you found this useful, let me know. Subscribe, click on the bell icon, share it with as many people as you can, and give me ideas for more videos. So that's it for now. See you next time. Thank you.